Atlanta, Georgia is the site for this NFL telecast. Welcome to this battle between division rivals from the AFC North. Atlanta gets ready for their battle against Houston. And the captains are out there ready for the coin toss. They're lined up and ready for the kickoff, so let's go to the field for the start of the action. Number 9 is back and ready to put this one in the air.
Dwight back deep to return.
Good distance. This one is handled by Dwight. Dwight has a nice return. Taking it back to the 27.
They'll take over at the 27-yard line. First and 10.
The Oilers line up at a 4-3. Number 94 got very good penetration there. And he chases him down behind the line of scrimmage for a loss.
I'll tell you, he's one of the most knowledgeable defenders in the league. He knows how to play the game, and he always knows what's going on.
They'll go from the shotgun. Chandler with a man in motion.
Number 97
is there for the tackle. The defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down. Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
They soft, man.
The Oilers come out in a 4-3. Blitz is coming. Rolling right with the pass. And he makes the grab. Number 29 is there on the stop at the 43-yard line.
Watch it here. This is a great call on third down to keep this drive alive. They were in a tough spot here. So this is a heck of a throw and catch to pick up that first down.
Hold it up. Silver, 19. So we're going to take it.
Back it up, baby.
The blitz is on. Throwing. The pass ball's incomplete. Not one of his better throws, missing long.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Bring it up, bring it up. Let's go.
Silver, Chandler 36. Using split backs.
Silver, 36.
Knock each other back.
Knock him out. There we go, baby.
Drops back.
I can do it, baby.
Closing in. Gets rid of it. No completion there.
He did a nice job of getting off the line and getting into his pass pattern. But he had the ball bounce right off his fingertip.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Hey, let's go.
We like the purple rules.
The Falcons line up in a 5-receiver set this time. Pressure with the pass. Right on target to the wide receiver. John, he'll be well short of the first down.
Now here's the thing. The defense had all the guys covered who were beyond the marker. So it was up to the short man to make something happen after the catch, and he just couldn't do it.
Number 83, looks like he's ready for the return. And this will be a touchback.
Touchback.
Dead ball. Delay of game. On the offense. Number 91. Still first down. Good ball. Delay of game on the offense. Number 91, still first down.
Houston will start the drive at the 10-yard line. First and long.
Keep the throttle down.
Good ball. Delay of game. On the offense. Number 7. Still first down.
So it'll be first and long here after the penalty. The Falcons line up in a 4-3.
Go make a play.
On the move. Right on target to the wide receiver. Number 6.
Makes the reception.
Didn't have much room to do anything with that one.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for a pick.
Atlanta using three linebackers. Play to the right. Tuck is there for the tackle. Number 35 takes the pitch for a gain of 3. Let's make it 4. Ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Let's go, boys!
The Falcons come out with 3 down linemen, 7 defensive backs. Steps up. They brought an all-out blitz, John, and took him down for the loss.
They get pressure on him from all angles. He didn't have a chance.
Number 4 comes into the game for the punt. White lines up deep for the punt return. Won't take a chance trying to return this one.
Fair catch made at the 32-yard line.
It's first and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 32-yard line. First and 10.
They give it to the halfback. Number 94 comes up to make the play at the 33.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense on.
Here we go, baby.
Hand it off. Number 96 is there on the stop.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
Ball on their own 37.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Let's go.
Gets the toss to the left. Slips the tackle. Number 95 makes the stop before the first down is reached. They can't get the first down on that running play, and since they're not in field goal range, we should see the punt unit. Straczynski is ready to punt this one away. Number 83 into return. And so the punt goes out of bounds.
First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
To the halfback. Play action. Going deep. He made the catch. Buchanan is there on the stop at the 1-yard line.
Looks like he might have been looking for some deep help and coverage on the play, but he never got there. They have to make sure they guard against those types of plays, as this offensive coordinator loves to test the pass coverage with a deep ball.
Looking for the goal line. No place to run on that one.
And the thing is, when you don't get underneath the defensive line, you're not going to have the leverage that needed to knock them off the ball. And that time, the defense had all the leverage.
1 more yard for the touchdown.
On the 1-yard line.
Let's go. All day, baby. Come on.
Can he get there? And they're in. Touchdown.
Now, this is exactly how to get the ball in the end zone. Just get in behind the center and guard and keep pushing and pushing until they're putting up 6 points on the board.
The point after is good. Houston is now up by a touchdown. Number nine Houston will be kicking off.
Dwight back to return.
He got all of that one. From the 1 yard line. The defense forced a punt the last time after three plays. First and 10.
First and 10.
Yeah, you see. All right, let's go.
Only one man in the backfield. Kozlowski moves in motion. Going to the right. Number 29 is there for the tackle.
A solid running game starts with a blocking of the offensive line. But the ball carrier must have good vision so he can take advantage of the holes that they open up.
Spot this one at the 29. That's three tackles so far for him today.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Third and two coming up here. Santiago goes in motion. Number 97 stops him short of the marker. Anderson can't quite get to the first down marker.
We know that it's a passing game, and you have to be able to pass in the NFL. But I'll tell you this, if you can't run and stop the run, it makes it very hard to win a championship.
After one quarter of play, the score is 7-0. Oilers. And we're ready to start the second quarter. Now here's the punt unit as the defense forces a three and out. He lost it. The Falcons are there to pick up the ball. The 30. They give it right back to them after the fumble on the punt return.
I'll tell you, when you're returning a punt, your number one priority is to hold on to the ball. And your defense just made a good stand. And the offense is set to come in and make something happen when you do something like that.
And they're ready to go on offense after that fumble. They'll start at the 19-yard line. So they're inside the 20, need to get a touchdown. He tucks it away. Number 96 pulls him down at the 19.
The offensive line's having a tough time getting any push up front. Some runs to the outside might help to loosen up that middle a little.
Inside the red zone.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
Hold them up.
Chandler goes to work with an empty backfield. Rolling out to his right. Gets the pass off. He hits his receiver. The 10. Number 64 stops him at the 5-yard line. They pick up 14 yards, and they'll have a first and goal. Five more yards to get it into the end zone.
We're talking about green. Go make the play.
Out of the I formation. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. And first and goal, they can't get into the end zone. It's second and goal at the 8.
Let's turn it up, D. Here we go, baby.
Only one man in the backfield. Crosses it left. Great play in the backfield by number 29. They did a good job swarming to the ball and stopping that play.
That's always what you have to do to the run. You have to get penetration. You have to get in their backfield before they can get started. And that's exactly what they did.
Anderson, the lone back, looks to the end zone. It's batted away. He failed on third down because he felt the pressure and couldn't complete the pass, John. They missed a golden opportunity with three cracks from inside the 10.
Well, the defense came after him on the passing down and made him throw it under pressure. That's not the best scenario for getting a touchdown.
The veteran connecting for the field goal.
Not every drive is going to get you a touchdown, so getting three was big. Now they got to go over what worked and what didn't. So the next drive, we'll get him a TD.
From the four, sheds the penalty. Number 28 takes this one back to the 18-yard line. First and 10.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Left, left. One back. Tackle.
Only one man in the backfield. Dropping back to pass on first down. With the pass, leap to the wide receiver. Bradford makes the tackle at the 35. Powerful arm brings them a first down this time.
Yeah, and you talk about putting some heat on your throat. This guy really let it go.
The Falcons come out in a 4-3.
Bring it up, bring it up. Get it started. Watch the snap now. Get some slack going. We come in the red. Watch the man. Here we come. Let's go, let's go. It's showtime, baby.
Receives the handle. Archambault comes up to make the play at the 34-yard line.
The blocking just wasn't there on the outside.
Ball on their own 34.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Break it up, baby. Watch your eyes. Let's go, dude.
Atlanta goes with a four-man front.
Watch it. Let's go. Get it up.
Looking upfield. White records the stop.
Number 35 on the line.
Nothing dazzling there as they call the same running play twice in a row.
Defense! Defense!
Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Let's go now. Let's go.
Atlanta lines up in a 4-3. Tosses it out to the right. He'll feel that one tomorrow.
This is a great block. Watch here. He just barrels into the defender, taking him right off the turf. Now that is a textbook block right there.
First 2 minutes to go.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
All day, baby. Come on. Hold the look.
The Falcons come out with eight guys in the box. Tosses it right. Runs through the tackle. Tuggle. Stops the play in the backfield. Stacked the line and got good penetration, John.
That's exactly why you call that sort of play. It brings everybody up in the line of scrimmage looking for a run. And that time they filled the gaps and shut it down.
Ball in midfield.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Nothing. They don't get nothing.
Number 35, the deep man. Burnett is there for the tackle at the 46-yard line.
Right now, they need to keep going at the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they'll be able to break one for a big game.
They can burn on this third down. They have to reach the 38. The defense lines up in the nickel. On the carry. Robinson is there on the stop at the 31. That will keep the chains moving.
Yeah, that makes two times in this drive they've given up the first down on third down. As a defensive coordinator, giving up those types of yards will drive you absolutely nuts.
Number 35 lines up behind his fullback in the eye. On the ground. Play action. Getting some air under this one, looking for his man deep. He made the catch. Touchdown, Houston. Big blitz that time, John, but he was able to get it away, and it goes for six. Tremendous.
That's a chance you take. It's one of those high-risk, high-reward kind of thing. The line gave him just enough time. He makes a pretty good throw, and it goes for a touchdown. Great play.
Number nine
comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good.
No matter what kind of field position you start with, as an offensive player, you got to be thinking touchdown. These guys kept their eye in the end zone, and that's exactly the kind of drive they were looking for.
Nice distance. From the one. They're ready to go again after that last drive ended with a field goal. Anderson's blown setback. Gets the pass off. It's batted away.
He needs to do a better job putting the pass in a spot where only his guy can get it. Those tip passes can turn into interceptions pretty easily.
Mathis was his intended target.
Second and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
The Falcons line up in a five-receiver set this time. Drops back, rolling right with the pass. The pass falls incomplete.
Laid it up a little too softly that time.
Third and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Anderson, the deep back.
Defense,
under pressure, throwing. It's broken up.
Mathis was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Number 96 with the coverage.
Number 83 is back to receive this kick. The 23-yard line.
Number 83
is tackled almost immediately at the 24. Ball on their own 24.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
One more, fella.
The Falcons come out on a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. Ball is there for the tackle at the 23-yard line.
Big tackle there for Lawson. Great pursuit there, John.
You can say that again. He knows how to prepare. And it really pays off when you make stops like that.
Atlanta comes out in a 4-3. Tosses it out to the left. The 40. Bradford is there on the stop at the 46-yard line.
At the end of two, the score is 14-3. Oilers.
Anderson in to kick this one off. This one is taken by number 28. Flips the tackle. Houston is looking to extend its advantage as they take over again offensively. The Falcons with a four-man front. Looking for room. Fakes the handoff. Going for the deep man. He's there for the catch. White comes up to make the play. At the 18-yard line. Number five adds to his total, has now crossed the 150 mark. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
and they're threatening again with the ball inside the 20.
Green, get it. Keep moving.
Gets the delayed handle. They'll bring him down at the 8. He wraps him up and now has 4 tackles. Pickup of 11. And now they're 8 yards away from finishing this drive with a touchdown.
Number 35,
the deep man. Hand it off. Paul records the stop at the 1 yard line. Let's see what the call is here. Looks like it might be flipping.
Still first down.
The team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. Set.
Hand off to the tailback. Duggle is there on the stop at the 15-yard line.
Keeping it on the ground, they chose to run the same exact play, not even a shift in their formation.
Out of the I formation. Crosses it left. The defender goes down. Paul is there for the tackle at the 10. Number 20 busted through for a few tough yards. They need 10 for the touchdown.
Ball on the 10-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Watch the ball be snuck.
Number 35 is the deep back. Throwing. They get the screen. They'll spot this one at the 8-yard line. A tackle is his 5th of the game. So that pass play fails to get them into the end zone on 3rd and goal. So this should be an easy 3. Veterans kicks it through. They extend their lead to 2 touchdowns now with that field goal. Number 9 is just about ready to kick this one away. From the 1 yard line.
This team is going to have to focus a lot more than they did in the first half if they're going to come back.
Ball on their own 20.
Start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Watch the snap now.
Anderson, blown setback.
Great shoot.
Throwing. And the catch is made. Number 23. Comes up to make the play at the 30-yard line.
A successful offense is one that can run and throw for good yardage on first down.
Gain of 9 on the play. Ball on their own 30.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Anderson, the deep back. With the pass, incomplete. He was pressured as the defense forced the issue.
Yeah, and that's something the defensive coordinator mentioned in practice this week. Making the quarterback throw the ball before he's ready to throw it.
Here are the numbers when it comes to third down conversions. The offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far. Gets the pass off, drops the interception.
When you talk about ball control and time of possession, that's not what you want to see.
Straczynski will come in now to punt it away. Number 83 sets up, waiting for the punt. This one goes out of bounds.
First and 10. Ball on the 7-yard line.
They'll go from the I formation.
Hand
it off to the back. Marchandeau holds him down behind the line.
The blockers had a tough time engaging their block. The back had defenders on before he could even get going.
Ball on their own six.
Ball on the 6-yard line.
Only one man in the backfield.
Don't make the play.
Gets the call. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. The defense was ready and waiting for that one.
They had everybody up at the line of scrimmage looking for run. And they just shut that thing down. That's both a great play call and great execution by the defense.
Third
ball on their own four. Number 35, the lone setback. He hands it off. Ball is there for the tackle at the 8-yard line. Not getting the first down, that will probably bring out the punter. So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. Fair catch called for.
Been a rough start to this game, but they still have enough time to turn it around.
The Falcons will start the drive at the 45-yard line. First and 10.
Let's go now.
They line up in the I formation.
Keep moving. That's the eyes.
Hands it off to the back. Number 91 comes up to make the play.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the open.
So we're going to take it. Watch it back. Let's go, boy.
Hand it off. Number 97 is there Anderson on the stop with the at the 46-yard line. Anderson rumbles forward for a gain of 4. Third down to convert. They have to get it to the 45-yard line. With a counter play. Good read by the defense there, as they knew the quarterback was going to run with it, and they shut him down. So they'll line up to punt after going 3 and out. We've completed 3 quarters of play, and the score is 17-3. Oilers. The Falcons have the ball and a 2-touchdown deficit to overcome to start this final period. It's 4th down and 6 yards to go. Expected, they'll go for it here. Gets the pass off, and he can't find a way to keep possession. They fail to get the first and turn it over on downs.
At this point in the game, they need a big play. Sometimes high risk equals high reward. They might try a different play next time.
First and 10, ball on the 49-yard line.
Atlanta comes out in a 4-3. Gets the toss to the right. White with the stop at the 45-yard line. Number 35 after the outside quickly and picked up 5. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
The backs are lined up in an eye.
Hold on, no, John.
He tucks it away. Smith comes up to make the play at the 41-yard line. Number 35 takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Third down, and to convert, they have to get it to the 39 on this play. The Falcons come out in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. Great fake to the end zone. It's caught. Touchdown, Oilers. And so once again, a touchdown pass. Number 9 comes in for the extra point.
The extra point attempt is good.
They go up by 3 touchdowns after getting that one into the end zone.
Houston is lined up for the kickoff. Dwight back to return.
This one is fielded by number 43.
They need one quick score and then some more.
Number 43 on the return.
Ball on their own 39.
Start the drive at the 39-yard line. First and 10.
I'm coming through, baby.
Only one man in the backfield. Hand it off to the back.
Number 94
is there on the stop.
On the run.
Play calling is very surprising considering the size of the deficit.
Yeah, this is a time to put the ball in the air and force the defense to defend the long pass.
Second and 5 coming up here.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Watch your eyes. Let's go now.
Nine guys crowding the line against all these receivers. This should create mismatches. Ooh, that one will leave a mark.
This is what they have to do. Keep making completions down the field and move the chains. Watch this one. He knows he's got to get the first, and he picks the right guy to throw it to.
Keep moving.
He'll pass on first down. Gets rid of it. The defender's got it. A lot of space in front of him. The 30, the 20, the 10. Fine. Touchdown, Oilers. He returns the interception for 6 points here in the final quarter. Comes in to attempt the point after.
Dead ball. Delay of game. On the offense. Number 3. 5-yard penalty.
So they'll try to tack on the extra point. The point after is good. The Oilers pour it on with another score.
Houston is lined up for the kickoff. Dwight back deep to return.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. From the 1.
It sure doesn't look like they're going to be able to come back in this one. But it's an issue of pride. They want to prove that they're better than they've played so far.
First ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Three shoot. Let's go.
They line up in the I formation.
Deuce it, deuce it.
Pressure coming, going long. He's there for the catch. The 20, the 10. Touchdown, Falcons.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The extra point attempt is good. The Falcons need a few breaks if they even want to think about the comeback.
A few breaks and then some. Might be a little late in the game to think about the comeback now.
Onside kick. Houston recovers it.
They should be able to put this one on ice.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
The Falcons with a four-man front. Hand off to the tailback. Archambault comes up to make the play. Number 35 rumbles forward for a gain of four. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Under 10, 10.
Let's turn it up, D.
The backs are lined up in an eye.
Let's ride, man. We like a pack of wolves.
Hammer, not the nail.
My screen. Here we go.
Watch each other back.
Get it up.
Let's go now.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. Hey, let's go one deep.
On the call. They'll spot this one at the 38. He wraps up the ball carrier, and his tackle total is now four. They don't deviate at all from the last play call as they keep it on the ground. Almost at the two-minute mark now. Here's a look at the third down success rate of each team. The Falcons come out in a 4-3.
Stay put now. Be careful.
Two minutes left.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Come on.
Atlanta goes with a four-man front.
Danny. Here we go, baby, rock and roll. Three, shoot.
All right, now.
Everything you got.
Going to the left. Robinson is there on the stop at the 37-yard line. The Falcons call a timeout. They have two left. Number four comes into the game for the punt. Dwight sets up to run back the punt. Won't take a chance trying to return this one. Defense going to defend all of these receivers with a goal line formation. Gets the pass off. He went up there and he got it. Number 64 comes up to make the play. He's trying to hurry them back to the line. Dropping back the pass on first down. Fires this one deep. What a catch. Number 38 is there on the stop at the 7-yard line. So after that nice catch and run, here's a look at his stats. Closing in to the end zone. Touchdown, Falcons.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
Right. The point after is good. The Falcons have just made it a two-score game.
This team can put up some points, but this might be a little too deep a hole.
Here's the onside kick, and they don't recover it. The Oilers will start the drive from the 45-yard line. Ball on the 45-yard line. Atlanta lines up in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. Sharp stiff arm. Drenette is there for the tackle at the 42. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Check it. Check it out, baby.
The Falcons come out of the 46.
Blue Dan, Blue Dan. From the start, from the start.
Hands it off. Missed tackle. Buchanan comes up to make the play at the 38-yard line.
The ball carrier. Gain of 4 on the play.
Third down play. They have to get it to the 35-yard line for a new first. The Falcons come out with 8 guys in the box. Hand off to the tailback. Smith is there for the tackle. Solid yardage on that run.
You know, people say you got to run the ball, you got to control the clock, but the key thing is you have to run the ball successfully. You have to establish a threat that you're going to make the defense respect.
Number 5 is this week's selection for Snickers' Hungriest Player.
Let's run, man! Set! Hey, watch that screen!
He'll take a knee. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Hold the look. We coming to wreck.
Set. Keep the throttle down.
Stay both now. Don't make a play. We like to pack the wolves. Check it.
The final score is Houston 31, Atlanta 17.
Atlanta 17. Thank you for attending today's ball. Please drive home safely.